Hello everyone and welcome back to Yakuza Zero. It was a pretty good look. It turns out you can't just buy every shop. Like the store over there have a condition of maxing out the friendship, and some stores you just can't buy. Instead there are other places like this one apparently that is just not even marked on the map or anything that you can just buy. So yeah. Nice. So yeah, that's a bit of a money income. Let's go ahead and upgrade after beating those guys up. Well, that's an extra CP. I pretty much just wasted that last. I mean, those hit bars, but. Whatever. Let's go ahead and invest on that side. Okay, I guess now we can. Well, we could go to sleep or we could go try and take this time. This time some more. There's a taxi right here anyway. At least I think I need a taxi in order to. Yep. 10,000 yen for a taxi ticket.
Kiryu!
So you showed up after all? Yeah, I got curious about the training you mentioned.
Glad you remembered. Don't trust a word that old Grom says, really.
I am not like him.
Oh, relax. I'm just messing with you. Shall we get started?
Sure. I'm all yours. Nistatsu's training, huh?
Your training method is simple. Just grab whatever you can, swing it around, and throw it. Control it until everything's smashed up.
Sounds like just taking the first try chan out of things, but I guess there's got to be more to it than that. Does this help you inbound furniture when you go collect?
Pretty much. It takes muscle and explosive force to grab heavy objects and swing them around quickly. This gives you the oomph you need. I see. Not taking your time with it either. You have to be under pressure as if it's a real situation. But there's no point in to training.
A real situation? I mean, when connecting a day, I guess you're pretty used to that.
Hey, don't act like you don't know. I may even calling you to help me out sometime.
Daddy?
You want me to go out and collect for you?
Let's not jump any guns here. First, I want you to do this training to get a feel for it, alright? Yeah,
got it.
You start with a primer. This way.
Oh, that's pretty well set up.
Mannequins are filled with prey money, which pours out when you break them. The boxes have money in them too. You have to smash all the mannequins before time runs out and recover a set amount of money. You want to start?
Sure.
Did she ever say what the target was? Oh well. What do you think? Ready to train, right?
I haven't done anything like this yet.
Let me make it even harder next time. Really? Wait, wait. I have to ask you to pay if you want to keep going with this. I can only do so much charity.
Understood. Right, so did that actually unlock anything? I guess not yet. I probably have to actually pay.
Hey, Kiryu, ready to go visit?
Yeah, sounds good.
Training will you take
up? And to buy up, I guess. So, same thing it seems.
Yeah, that sounds like it's enough. bad. You're getting the hang of a more aggressive fighting style. Here's a little something for you. Like...
What the hell's so handy?
Come back whenever you feel like more pain.
Okay, so did that unlock something? No, actually. Huh. Maybe I need to do the second one. So the target is 2 million for that one. So that might be a bit difficult. Okay, maybe not quite as difficult as I thought it would be. There we go, the full minute left over. Not bad. So, not that either. Huh. Is it the other one? Oh, I must be getting bored with all this training. Let's talk about those recipe questions and mention that this time. Yeah, sure. Basically, I'm gonna ask you to help me collect on some scum suckers who owe big money. If you target, you use what you learn to get it up. But I see. One thing. What? You wanna check it out? No.
Yeah.
No, I just wanted to know why you don't do this yourself.
Well, I just got a little too notorious for my own good.
What do you mean?
Lately, I've been running into this problem where my targets already know I'm coming. So I get there and they've already found the code. Or worse, they're aiming guns at the door. I'm good, but I'm only good while I'm breathing. So if I get used that I catch a whiff of Stancon, I'm going to send you. Nobody knows you just yet.
I... You must have really made a name for yourself.
It's a pain in the ass. Anyway, I'm sure once the real battle starts, your training will pay off. You'll no doubt learn a few new moves along the way as well. Maybe even then you keep all the money you collect. Who's that for a little incentive?
Sounds good. I might take you up on that sometime. In fact, I might take you up on that right now.
Ah, Kiryu, ready to love this move?
Yep.
After I drink some drinks. Let me tell you who you're up against. The target is a guy called Tetsuya the Guild. He couldn't make the with the money from the roofs he lives off, so he's been taking out loans he's never gonna pay back. And once the loan sharks see him drowning, he hoists the loans onto some unlucky lady and moves on to the next affordable housing. Scum of the earth, basically.
Why would this one be a yokoda?
Well, this is your first job, so I figured I would start with something easy to handle. Besides, guys like him just end up pissing me off too much.
I see.
I figured this would be essential, fine, but I can't do anything it takes to get away. If you slip up, you could get yourself killed. Ready for this?
Yep. Yeah, I'm right.
Okay, let's go. So you're thinking you could take it?
Hmm?
Oh. Is that what they're calling me out there? Only thing they're gonna be calling you out there is the three of the dead asshole if you don't give me what you want. Do that, I mean...
Mm-hmm.
You're Mr. Asparani. I heard all about you. Who was picturing a broad build like a gorilla? And who's this guy? He your pain? Yeah, and he's 10 times older than you'll ever be.
Mm-hmm.
When did I become a pain? Save it. You're here to put the screws on this loser. You took them with your little circus act. This means I couldn't put the screws on a plank, which is mean. Huh, you think so? You're about to see what it feels like to get screwed. The same up, kitty.
Yep. He chose a bad opponent. That was fast.
Good work, Kitty. You see the look on that guy's face? He'll think twice before he gets into any more mischief.
Yeah, I hope you're right. He didn't look like a quick learner, though.
All that just means is you were way too nice to the guy. If I mean, well, nice isn't in my vocabulary. You still have a lot to learn. I might ask you to help me again. If something else comes up, come back when you want that thing.
You learned the guarded weapon charge skill.
Hmm. So I still have access to another one. It's probably a good idea to... Yeah, let's go ahead and do it and then we can continue the story.
It's not.
Wait, is there any new training maybe?
Yep.
Target 2.4.
Okay, we have that they can get off.
One explosive.
I think it just has more money. Well, I already got all the money I need to for the training, so... I should do it. There's actually not that many enemies here, so that might be a bit of a problem. Never mind, there's more back there. So that won't be quite as big of an issue. Oh. What was that? Well, either way. That simplifies things. His debtor's call. He's been on the run from collector software for 20 years now. Is that so? Why does it have to be? This one's got my name written all over it. It's semi coming from a mile away and be halfway to some remote jungle by the time I got there. It's got to be.
I get
it. Kind of. This is life and death for him, so don't forget in yourself, kid. You ready for this?
Yep.
Yeah, I'm ready. Alright, go handle some business then.
Boy.
You're the mother that ran away, right?
Hmm?
Yeah, what's it to you? You better have a damn good reason for bothering me. I came on behalf of Miss Tatsu. I'm here to get back the money.
Yeah.
On her behalf? She got a cold or something.
Yeah.
None of your business. Hurry up and hand over the money.
Huh?
I need that dish. That bitch must have a sixth sense. This one I have the muscle, I'm ready to take care of her.
Follow.
Ah, well. Hey, come teach this puffed up amateur not to stick his nose where it don't belong. Haha. I'm surprised how few people actually know me here. That's a nice amount of cash. I got the money back. What to see you back in one piece? Well done. Did that flight diva still have anything tucked in his panties? Yeah, he had some muscle to rough you up. But I took him out. So that was his plan? Huh. Here I was thinking he had a bullet with my name on it. If I knew that, I could have gone and wiped the floor with him myself.
Nani?
But, hey, that sounds more dangerous than you let on. What? You don't have the balls to stand up to someone fighting heat? Don't tell me you're a guy, baby. They're pretty ballsy too, to think you can pull that kind of shit.
Maybe let's hit your head again if something comes up. Well, where to find me?
I don't forget this skill. What's that one do? My first one. Charge forward, holding a large weapon. Makes sense. Boost your defense while performing a resist guard. I have yet to ever actually guard with this. Oh well, either way. Back to my story. I can't really tell where I'm supposed to go. I'm here again. Well, I guess while I'm here. Oh wait, this is the wrong way. Well, I'm here. Probably go... Tear yourself here. Okay, I'll just store some of them. Deal with these guys. Was that really everything? I guess that was it then. Yeah, if I remember correctly, this place is also... Did I already buy it? Kinda hard to tell.
Hey! Anta! Ii-chan, kuchiga kusai ne. Koukai suru.
There we go. I'll check the guy with the map for that onion later. For now, let's go take a rest. Finally. Oh, hey, more money. Hello, walking piñatas. Right. Better you than me at home. Wait after I deal with these guys. You asked for it. Yep, onto the apartment. Supposed to use it here until then. There may be there might still be something I can do. I'll hit the streets for info. It's hard to expect the family will be looking for me. And if they find me, there's no getting out of the fight. They come for me. So it's better make sure I'm ready before things go down. Anything left I should do before I hit the sack? Probably gonna have it. I think so, sleep now is part of the imprint. Accurate. Kazuma family.
You are good. Kiryu wa Tajibana wa watasane tte hara desu. Dojima no oyaji ni tsunagi. Oyaji. あのです。例の件ですが、やっぱり切りは始末します。やつは立花を降りませんでした。道島海にギリ書いたけじめはきっちりつけさせます。ええ。では。
兄貴。わざわざ俺に聞く必要もねえだろ。この一件はお前のスキルだ。俺は兵隊として働くだけだ。さあ、やんねください、兄貴。俺はきっちり筋道通してやってるつもりですよ。
風間組にもご理解いただけますよね。柏木さん、どういう意味でしょう。元はといえ桐生は風間の頭が拾ってきたわけです。堂島組でその崖島すんなに風間組には特にこの事務所ごと振るってもらわなきゃ筋が通らねえ。違いますか。いえ、
おっしゃる通りです。だったらそろそろ始めましょうよ。そうだな。お前ら、キリを探し出してご本気出てこい。奴は簡単には口殺さない。
Oh boy. They're angry. They are protein, I guess. Maybe? Hard to tell what their plan will be, but... stick to places without a lot of people right now. And even then I should be ready to run into the Yuma's men at the end. Yeah, pretty much. I Yeah, where am I even supposed to go? I'm just going to go right through the main street. Nothing could possibly go wrong from this, right?
Huh?
Is the game is your side would be safer here during the daytime. Even the main street's crowding with Yakuza. I'm telling you, it's not usually like this, babe. Just tend to always find a quiet, safe spot to wait it out. Yeah, I was going to check the places I can buy. Okay. Gives me a pretty good idea. So, okay. Yeah, how's the business going? Yep, I should probably go get my payout. Horse dancing, crawling with Yakuza since daybreak. They must be out looking for someone, but these two seems to be the guy they're after. It will be fine. There. I must go on there. That little rug just makes it even more conspicuous. Well, in that case. But I'll probably manage. Oh, I'm about to fight someone, aren't I?
Oi, 人 集めてこい。キリュウを見つけたってな。
ヘッ。街中逃げ場はねえってわけ。
おい、分かってんな、キリュウ。
抵抗したって無駄だ。おっつけ、ここは道島組でごった返す。逃げりゃ死ねえぞ。
Can I just have to take less than a minute?
こっちは一人だ。遠慮する気はねえ。好きに暴れさせてもらうぜ。
俺さえ。
そうまでして死にたかねえか。みっともねえ。裏切り者が身の程をわきまえろや。
so that doesn't actually work. Oh, I'm still in combat. To choose Well, there goes Hammer Guy. So that's all that happens when I run out of time. This actor that we got you. Thank you.
ヤクザに追われてるんでしょ、あんた。うん。そんな風に街歩き回ってたら、またすぐ見つかっちゃうよ。あんたさえよかったら、ちょっとうちの店に寄ってかない？何？うちの店、ちょっと作りが特殊でさ、裏から下水道に降りていけるの。誰にも見られずに。 この辺りから離れられ。なんで俺を助ける？うん。あんたを追いかけてんのが堂島組だから、いつも偉そうにしてさ。そいつら好きな奴なんてこの町にはいないよ。それに若いいい男がヤクザに消されるなんてもったいないし。まあ他に当てがあるならいいけど。
Yeah, not exactly a lot of options out there.
じゃあこっち来て。もたもたしてると奴らに見つかっちゃうよ。
確かにあんたの店は変わってる。こんなとこに出れんのか。店の前のオーナーが仇じゃなかったみたいね。何に怯えてたか知らないけど、こんな抜け道用意してさ。匂いは我慢して。この先はどこまで繋がってる？劇場広場の方に繋がってるみたい。わざわざ確かめたことはないの。
でもどこかしら上に上がれる場所があるんだと思う。出なきゃ抜け道に使えないものね。いや、that's true。今頃堂島組はうちの店の周りに集まってきてるだろうから、この道使ってうまくやればどこかに逃げ込めるんじゃない？いや、good point。助かった。ありがとう。いつか街を自由に歩けるようになったら。
今度は客として来る。ごめんね。多分そんな日は来ない。Well,
you'd be surprised. Sorry, what? Both of those looked very painful.
楽しませてくれるぜ。
There's
another life
behind him. さっき飲んだ。あんたが仕向けたのか。お前に一ついいことを教えといてやる。極道ってのはな、極真ごとは違え。喧嘩に負けたやつが敗者になるんじゃねえ。最後まで。
張り続けらんなかったやつが負けるんだよ。ああ、そうだろう。What a point。極道の世界にKOはねえ。俺はな、ギル。
指の一本や二本なくそうが、阿波野や渋沢に頭取られようが、そんなことは叶えしねえんだ。命ある限り何度でもはやがってやる。だからよ、てめえみたいな半端もんが一番許せねえんだよ。死ねえ、バカや。
That looked painful. How many hits are you going to take with that arrow? Sorry guys, like, well, not much I can do about that. There you go. That's a lot better than last time. I mean, I still almost died.
またこれ。後悔するぞ。今俺をここで殺さなかったらな。
さっきあんたが言った通り、俺は極道を張り続けなかった半端なんだ。風間のおやさんはきっとそれを見抜いてたから、俺が極道になることを許さなかった。
なあ、
本物の極道ってのは多分あんたみたいな男のこと。それでも俺は半端もんなりの意地、最後まで貫かせてもらう。
キリュウ、てめえ、
あんたが何度俺の前に立ちふさがろうがな、
So basically, no matter how many times you come back, I'm gonna beat the shit out of you every single time. Hello there.
おめえからの電話待ってたんだぜ。何つまらなそうにしてんだ。おめえもこっち来て一緒に踊ろうぜ、キリア。
何を言ったんだ。あんた俺を殺そうとしてんじゃなかったのか。用がねえなら行かせてもらう。あんたのお遊びに付き合うつもりはない。
待て、キリュウ。俺はおめえに感謝してんだよ。
感謝。
風間の頭にクゼの兄貴。俺にとっちゃ目の上の炭鉱だった二人を追い落とすきっかけを作ってくれた。ほんとおめえは俺にとって福の神だ。
うん。
俺はな、キリュウ、おめえを心の底から助けてやりたいと思ったの。どうせここでだってもうおめえに逃げ場はねえ。話ぐらい聞いてったらどうだ。
Right, what's your...
話ってのは何なんだ。
いやいや、ついこの前おめえがクゼの兄貴と揉めた後ぐらいによ、ゴルフ行ってきてな。甲州カントリークラブ、すげえいいコースだったよ。
ゲットテポイント。
何の話だ。
おめえは知らねえかもしれねえが、ゴルフ場ってのは飯がうめえ。 コースの後のカレーとサウナ、あれ覚えちまったら世の中の他の遊びがバカらしくなるよ。
世間話を聞くつもりはねえ。早く本題を言ったらどうだ。
やっぱりおめえさんは青いな。世の中関係ねえと思えるようなことが実は重要なことだったりするもんなのによ。まあいい。そのゴルフの帰り寄ってきたよ、うん、おめえと錦山の実家に。
まさか
風間の頭が面倒見てるって話だったから、さぞかし豪華なとこだと思ってたが、あれは犬小屋だな。ひまわりだったか、初老の園長さん。お元気だったよ。
お前ひまわり何したんだ。
まあ落ち着けって、何もしてねえ。風間の頭の関係者だっつって100万ぽっち小遣いやったら涙流して喜んでたよ。いい人だな、あの園長。
会わな、お前。
おめえ自分のせいで何の罪もねえあの園長さんを悲しませるような真似したくねえだろ。とまあそういうことだ。今おめえが生き延びたところで逃げ場所はどこにもねえんだよ。おめえの友人関係から住んでるアパート、行きつけのラーメン屋から育った場所まで全部調べやついたら、まあ悪くもない。昔から堂島組には役割があってな。組の鋭角のは風間組、喧嘩番長久世剣能会、面倒な事務方は渋沢組、そして俺は。障害、つまり脅し担当なんだよ。
サイアンサー、ライト。
キリュウ、俺らクゼとは違う。極道としての生き方なんざどうでもいいと思ってる。いい飯食っていいもん身につけていい車でぶっ飛ばす。たまには女もつまみ食いしながらな。俺にとっちゃ国道なんて職業はそういった人生を楽しむための手段に過ぎねえ。こっちに来いや、キリ。今あの不動産屋田島らを俺に売りゃおめえは勝ち組、一生楽しくしたんすよ。そして売らなきゃ惨めに死んじまうだけだ。あの犬小屋から錦山と一緒に必死に這い出たばっかりなんだろ。ん、人生無駄にする必要はねえな。
But I refused。
脅しってのはそれだけか。
おめえ、てめえ
話にならねえ。
この女と同じになるぜ。
この店の前に
100人はくだらねえで堂島組のもんが銃持って待ち構えてる。これでも俺は仕事に向かりねえんだな。さあどうするキリュ
ウ、表
に八の巣になるか、それとも俺と楽しい夢一緒に追いかけるか。答えはおめえに決めさせてやる。
You really shouldn't have drunk, Ivan. あんたは揺さぶりをかけたつもりかもしれねえな。死ぬか生きるかは大した問題じゃねえ。何言ってんだてめえ。あんたが楽しいかどうかで物事を決めるのと同じ。俺は
好きか嫌いかで決めるだけだ。俺が行く理由はただ一つ。あんたと組むのが死ぬほど嫌だってことだ。切り打ってみ。Well said. I do have the cutscenes on the tape. Yes, it's already pretty now. Oh, of course, he was just bluffing.
キリュウ!認識!早く乗れ!組のもんに見られたらまずい!だが、いいから!OK!
ついてりゃおめえが見つかると思ってた。ついてたよ。錦分かってんのか。鬼に関わるとお前もやべえ。うるせえ。これがお前を助けてやれる最後だ。町中どこ行っても組の連中が張ってる。とにかく今は神室町出るしかねえぞ。どこに向かう気だ。とりあえず都内を出る。それでもまだ気は抜けねえが、 時間は稼げるだろう。Well,
it's something. Should I be worried? Am I allowed to get the trade?
Nishiki. ここはどこなんだ?
さあな。適当に車走らせてきただけだ。やるか?
ああ。まだ借りっぱなしだった。
味わって据えよ、兄弟。
何の真似だ。悪ふざけにしちゃう。立ちが悪すぎねえか。なあ兄弟、いい加減にしろって。
うるせえ！もうこうするしかねえんだよ。
なんでこうなっちまったんだろうな。どっから歯車がずれた。
組の命令ってことなのか、錦。
そんなんじゃねえ。
うん。
キリュウ、お前、組の制裁で殺される人間がどういう目に遭うか知ってるか。道島組ってとこは見せしめの死体を作る天才だぜ。人間がどの程度痛めつければ死ぬのかよく知ってる。それをとことん死なねえように殺すんだ。生かしたまんま、できるだけ長く苦しむようにだ。生きたまま解剖されるような拷問されて、散々痛めつけられた挙句、そして後になって見つかった死体はもう人間と呼べるようなもんじゃねえ。俺はな、キリュウ、兄弟としてお
めえにそんな死に方させられねえよ。
Oh boy。
堂島組に的にかけられるってのはそういうことなんだ。キリュウ、組織に目つけられて逃げ切ることはできねえ。極道には時効もねえ。お前も分かってるはずだ。こうなっちまった以上、俺も極道としてはもうおしまいだ。風間のおやつさんもな。けどせめて、おめえがひでえ死に方するのだけは避けられる。人思いに知らせてやれる。今俺にできんのはそれくらいしか。
That's painful.
すまね兄弟、お前にここまでさせちまったのは俺のせいなんだな。兄弟、頼みがある。俺をここで弾いたら俺の首を手柄にして、いつか組でてっぺん取ってくれ。約束してくれ。頼んだぜ。
なんだこっち、みんな、みんじゃねえよ、キリュウ。頼むから。
情けねえこと言うんじゃねえ。そんなんじゃてっぺん取れねえぞ。どうした、しっかり狙えよ。まだ死んでねえぞ。
撃てねえよ。撃てるわけねえよ。やっぱり俺はおめえと一緒じゃなきゃダメだ。極道として、俺なんか今まで生きてこられたのもおめえがそばにいたからだ。俺はおめえが一緒じゃなきゃ何やっても半端で意味がねえんだよ。
俺だって同じさ。
キリュ
ウ、お互いまだガキだってことだ。つまらねえ火種つけちまって、世話になったおやつさんにも迷惑かけて、それで 死んで片付けちまおうなんてよ。極道がどうとか言う前に結局俺は半端なガキでしかね
え。俺だって人思いに死なせてやるなんて言い切ったくせに、マジでダセえよ。
だよな。でもいつまでもガキじゃいられねえ。
キリア、やっぱり二人で何とかして。
錦、今日ここで会ったことは全部忘れろ。俺も忘れる。
え？
俺は行くぜ。
どうするつもりなんだ。
カムロ町に戻る。俺にはまだやらなきゃならねえことがあるんだ。
ダメだって、キリュウ。おめえ本当に殺されちまうよ。
いや、お前にもらった命だ。これでどこまでやれんのか、この目で確かめてやる。
キリュ
ウ。錦、まず俺からけじめつけさせてくれ。お前とはこれまでだ。今日限り兄弟の縁を切らせてもらう。
キリュウ、
こっから先お前は二度と俺に関わるな。
Oh boy. Wait, how is Nishiki going to drive him back now?Isn't he like in the middle of nowhere now? Chapter 6, The Yakuza Way. Oh boy.